Simply click the start button and then type color settings in the search field. And now from the search results, select color settings. And now you should see various color settings. Under where it says choose your default Windows mode, choose light. As you can see, when I choose light mode, Windows now has a much simpler, lighter look. So I can interchange between light and dark, and so on. Alternatively, under where it says choose your color, in this drop-down menu, I can choose light as well. And there you go, it works. Now, here's something important to keep in mind. If you're really a big fan of minimal, simple design, then you probably want to check this out. Go to where it says show accent color on the following surfaces. Under there, make sure this is unchecked, where it says title bars and window borders. Why? When doing this, it'll give Windows 10 a much simpler look. And let me show you what I mean. Let me put the Color Settings app and Google Chrome side by side. So there you go. Here's Google Chrome and here's the Color Settings app. So as you can see, when I check this box, look, the borders are not as simple anymore. They have the custom color. And if you want, if you're a fan of minimal design, you probably want that unchecked. So again, if you really enjoy the light theme, you may want to keep that unchecked. To make the light theme look even better, a good practice is to match the colors. Under where it says Windows colors, choose a color. The secret is not to choose a color that's too bright or too saturated. So as you can see, if I choose this one right here, it looks pretty balanced. And let me apply it, and there you go. So as you can see overall, this one looks nice. But what if that's not the color you like? Although it matches, but you prefer another color. Well, happily, you can tweak any color that you choose. Alright, so now let me choose a super bright, super saturated color that definitely doesn't look too good. Under all of the colors, click where it says custom color. And now as you can see, you can drag the pointer and then choose the color you want. And now here's how to make things always look good. Take the pointer and put it at this point right here in the top middle part, and then change the value to around 70. And that's it. Now, regardless if you drag the pointer to the left or to the right, it's always going to match. Why? Because the level of saturation is the same. So therefore, it's always going to be not overwhelming, because when it's too saturated, it doesn't really go well with the light theme. And by doing this, you can really make the light theme look even better. And there you go. As you can see, overall, it's very simple to enable the light theme on Windows 10. For more easy, simple, straightforward, straight to the point tutorials like this, please subscribe, and thanks for watching.